A local school baseball organization is ecstatic after receiving some much needed money. Vincennes Lincoln Baseball Boosters was awarded a $2,000 Duke Energy Foundation check. The money will help the team buy new equipment like baseball helmets for the high school players, and they hope to provide an updated layer of safety and protection for all of the sluggers.